There we go. We're all the way from Korea here,
Have you
Matthew.
Ever tried the kettle corn?
No.
And here about his country, we got,
but it's got
pork rinds in the baby stroller. You guys like pork rinds?
And it's $5 a bag.
You don't like pork rinds?
That's for Poppy and Grandma. And my mother. So
oh.
That's for the older.
Well, isn't that nice?
Yeah, they love it.
You kids stay out of those pork rinds.
Well, if you're interested in something to try, I would definitely suggest the kettle corn because it's really good.